a defensive role, and then, as I said, had two goals and assists last game against the Montreal Canadiens. Offense is a bonus for him.
First three-point game of his career against Montreal. That one is over the stick, and an easy goal for Jeff Carter as it bounced on Hall. And Jeff Carter gets a tap-in goal to give Pittsburgh a 2-0 lead.
Yeah, look at the faces of the players. It tells you everything. It's just an odd play. It was a rocket of a pass in the neutral zone against the boards, and it just sort of catapulted behind the D. Watch along the boards on the other side, that to the left here. You can't get it in deep. Now you've got a turnover, but it's this rocket pass that then just goes right off the boards. Couple of hops just out of the reach of Hall, and what a play to Carter, as he's able to find that one with an empty net. Just a no-look pass and perfect play. No chance at all for Campbell. That's